Alright, welcome back to Woe Long. It's time for the final battle on this guy. Let's keep pumping up Earth. Just to give me some more armor. Whoa. Change this? Yeah, these things are A- with Earth. Not too shabby. Oh, and just for like a glimpse at the build I'm going for, I've been going for like a water build. So all my weapons and armor increase my ice attack power. Where I can, I increase chill accumulation and spirit damage to enemies with chill so that I can, stagger them more easily. This one I did some extra spirit gain from normal attacks. I don't think I had like anything particularly well suited for that. But this guy, even though I couldn't do ice accumulation, I was able to do enemy status effect accumulation. So a lot of ice, chill buffs and spirit is what I've been shooting for. And I upgraded some of my armors and stuff too. I did see that there's a theater mode too, so after I beat this guy, I'm gonna go in, watch the cutscenes that we missed. Hello! Oh my god. Okay, yeah, don't get in the middle of all these fucking assholes. Jesus. The first time I fought this guy, I did find that, like, if you could get into a kind of a groove of stunning them and then critting them, it makes you invincible while you're doing the frame, and then you can just kind of like bounce from one to the other, but it's hard to get that like critical. Fuck. There we go. Come here, you little punk! Oh! Poor timing. Oh shit. No, I don't intend to perish here. Well, thanks, Cao Cao. I was gonna use him to heal. One more, guys. Fuck. Come on. I tried to heal. I gotta remember to use my super divine beast guy. Well, just getting warmed up though.
You're
me up! See how it, like, stuns everybody. Oh, fuck. I love that ability. Damn it. I was hitting the fucking button. That last heal in there just in time. Damn it! Fucking stun lock! Yeah, it probably is. Ugh, I wish when I hit the lock on button, it would lock on to whoever was closest. That was really fucking me that whole time.
Well, well. What is it this time?
Shut up, Sal Sal. You're always in my fucking way. Didn't mean to do that. That heal. God damn it! Well, now I'm just doing worse and worse. Alright. Okay, well, it would help if the fucking triangle button would work. Alright. Can't hit the broadside of a fucking barn. Got it now.
She's attacking. This one is in the bag.
Is it in the bag, though? If you get the fuck out of my way, Sasa, maybe it is. Back to the hidden village. Okay, I think this might be the one for the level I just did.
Chief Eunuch Song does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you! Come with me.
You're late,
Amon.
And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Would not be tempted to bring them along.
Is that so? I'm Yun Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Cao Cao since he was a stripling.
Even the counselors of state can approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage. Very well, I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
Mid-level boss.
These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
After I defeated her.
How is it, Amon?
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Ah.
for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell, then.
Ben Shu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
Final level boss.
I have much to attend to.
Final boss
Who
of the level.
Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your chi.
Thought that was a pretty cool one.
You are... What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Riches? Treasure? Women? Oh! I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why... I, Cao Cao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Ju Chue, we shall soar through the sky engulfed in righteous fire. War is upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Mengde, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
Okay, and then this is the beginning one of the next mission.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
I remember your face. May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee to Meiwu Fort with the elixir?
Milord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get in, check out my gear, and then I'll see you in the next mission. Okay, I salvaged and sold a bunch of my gear and stuff, an overwhelming amount of gear. Alright, but after Chief Eunuch Zhang Rang's death, is Dong Zhuo brought his overwhelming military power to bear down on the court and set up tyrannical administration with himself as the head. In response to this, lords across the land vow to bring him down. They form a coalition with Yan Xiao as leader and advance on the gateway to the capital, Ulouang Pass. Dongzhou's tyranny must be stopped. You must move quickly and help the coalition with their siege. Okay, so I'm not too far from where it began. I think I just took a couple steps forward before I ended the mission.
Who could have taken the elixir from Zhang Rong? We need to go to Luoyang again and investigate. I cannot say for certain how or why Dong Zhuo suddenly gained such momentum. To get to Luoyang, one must go through the Hu Lao Guan Pass here. Dong Zhuo's men will be ready to fight tooth and nail to defend this point.
I need to buy more bolts. Does some damage. Oh, where are you guys going? Oh. Oh shit. Can't use spells yet. God, get out of my way.
I can take no more. I must fall back. I have never seen the like of such a warrior. None save you.
Well, who now?
Your assistance is most welcome.
Oh god, he's stuck. Get up there. That's weird.
I'm afraid to report that my son, Swanse, has rushed ahead and got stuck behind enemy lines. I would plow through all of them myself and retrieve him. But there are simply too many of them.
Like a ladder I'm missing? Oh, there it is. I see a lot of corpses here. Aha! Oh, wrong thing. I dodged out of the way. Yeah, I died once getting here, but I'm back. Why is he so hard to dodge? Come on. Okay, who's next? Oh, well, that's just great. Everybody's so much stronger than me. There's no ballista up here. To sneak around this guy. Oh, so much for the critical strike. There, looks like I have to get to that from the other side. Oh boy. Thank you. God damn. Oh shit, it all tabbed me. God damn it. Jesus Christ. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright. Well, I'm stopping this here. Well, no I won't. I'll go an hour.
If we use this, it seems we could turn the tides in our favor. My body is at its limit.
Yeah, I don't know why, but I didn't see the prompt when I tried to use this last time. Let's take out this guy first. Alright, we're actually doing pretty decent with our chi. I didn't check this one. You ever walk away? Oh, not quite. Health back. Struggling to get up here a little bit, eh, buddy? Oh, that's a lot. Look at you, taking my critical strikes. Didn't do the crit. Ow. Oh, almost didn't get it. Wanted to get that health back, though, without using my potion. Oh, there's a flag right there.
Let us take the offensive once more! Our General Sun, we must win this battle at all
Whew. Okay, now I feel good about ending it here. Whoops. Actually, this was another way, right? Other side area. Okay, I'll do this when I come back, but I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one.